All right, here we go. Second set of our last game of the day against the Southeast Kansas Christian Association Miners. It's quite a mouthful for a team name. And the Miners strike first. Patriots get on the board and we are tied at one. Good try, Randy, good try. Tied at two. Let's go, Ella. Serving into the net, and Miners score. Two to four, Patriots down. Audrey. Too hard. Nice hit. 4-5, Patriots down by one. Yes.
5-5.
We are tied at five. Nice serve. And I can't believe they brought that back. I don't think they're calling, oh no. I don't think they're calling double touches at all on the sets.
I don't think I've seen them called.
Yeah, they're going easy on the double touches on the sets in this tournament. But as long as you're fair both ways, I guess it doesn't matter. Was a zinger by Randy, and we are up 7-6. Into the net. Miners score. Bounced that one off the defender's hands, and the Patriots go up 8-7. Let's go, Liberty. Get some. Good one, Ruth. Yeah. I think they called one of the miners in the net, so Patriots score. Good hit. I apologize for the Instagram Live. It looks like we're having Wi-Fi problems. Hopefully it'll hang in there. Serving error into the net, and the Miners score. Different than state. My gosh. We're talking like 15 feet. It has to be a 15 foot. Maybe 20. 12-8. The ceiling here is so different than the state championship a few weeks ago in Dallas. We have a huge ceiling here, so the ball can loft really high. And we're at 12-9. Patriots are still in the lead, but the Miners are serving. Oh, mishandled on serve receive, and the Miners get another point. Let's go, Patriots, lock in, let's go. Let's go, let's break it right here. Pick it up. Timeout.
12-11.
Been a long day for these players. It looks like they're getting tired. I could understand that. This is their fourth game of a long day. I think we're tied here.
Tied at 12.
Yep. And that's what we needed, was a serving error to get the momentum switched back to us. Way to back it up. Yes. Right on the back line. Good hit. An even better hit by the Warriors to close out that point. Woo! That was a doozy. 15-13, Patriots up by two. Good ups. Wow. Oh. Touch. Yes. They gave the point to the Patriots. We wanted a touch, but we didn't get it. Point goes to the Miners. Patriots up by one. Good push, Amanda. But the Miners return it. Nice, Aiden. Yes. Good volley going here. Oh boy. Four hits. And the Miners score. 16-15. Patriots by one. Let's go, let's go. We gotta keep fighting. Let's go. Don't let up. Serve error by the Miners. Let's go, Ruth. Adjustment. Good up, Audrey. Oh no. Oh. We are tied at 17. Let's go. We got to keep scrapping. Let's go. Oh yeah. Patriots by one. Let's go, keep fighting, Patriots! Oh, yeah! What a monster block. Bouncing it off people's bodies now. 20-17, Patriots. Let's go, Patriots. Keep pushing. Let's go. Finish this. Too much. Patriots need a couple more points. Three more points to finish this out. Let's go, let's go. Let's go, Patriots. Break it right here. Break it. Monster hit by Amanda. That's pretty intimidating. Twenty-three over here.
What was the first set, 15 to 25?
All right, set match point right here. Let's go, Audrey. Yes, that's it. Patriots take the second set, 25 to 20.